Hey dudes, it's Andy here, so if you hear rain outside, yeah, there's rain outside. Welcome back. I'm going to film some more GTA 5. This one is... From a gang member. It's in a big Ricardo. I'm keeping this car. Oh, I'm keeping this car myself. This is the Ricardo. Sorry, I have to keep it. It's my car. It's my car now. My car now, bitches! Oh shit, there's buses.
What? Jesus!
I'll drive back out. My car, fuck you. Ricardo.
From a toad to a prince. You driving out with the tank, my friend?
Respray it. Chrome. SUV wheels.
Beautiful. LS custom style.
I'll keep this in my garage. They're done with a pink Peyote, but I'm keeping this in my garage. It's mine. Come on, go away. My car now. I found it. I intrigued it, and it's mine now. Yep, it's my car now, dudes. It's my car now. $11 million. my car. It's my car now. See? That's my car, not her car. There you go, dudes. It dumps the 6x6. I'll go to the other rampage.
That was close.
This thing is quite fast. Remember in that the first street race with Franklin? That was a sight to remember. In this machine right here, this. In this machine right here, man, I swear to God sometimes. It's like almost. Hi, this is the rampage. On foot.
Curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. There's one thing I cannot stand. It's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude. Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait. Oh, fuck! Oh,
run, you little fuck!
Got a shotgun this time.
Think about it! This is what the ruling class has won!
You've ruined everything for everyone!
I did it. I freaking did it. All rampages are now unlocked. Which means I can do whatever I want to, when I want to. Yeah, do all 5 rampages to unlock them all. Yep, all rampages are unlocked. That was amazing. All rampages are now unlocked.
We still have seats available, leaving right
now. No, no thanks. I remember past that one. Say, hell no, I ain't getting that. I ain't doing that shit. It's like downtown Los Angeles. Yeah, this looks like downtown LA. Like Los Angeles is like Los Angeles. Los Angeles is like Las Vegas, San Fierro, San Francisco. Yeah, it's like more of that. Alright, what do we got? Yeah, who's asking?
Like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams, I made lives meaningful. I'm not sure about that. What would you like? You like beautiful things, though, don't you? Sure. Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman. You want a bouncy bouncy? Josh. Josh Bernstein.
Josh.
Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend. And now, he has taken all of my clients. All of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
Yes. It's worth it, man. Sounds easy.
I love you.
Sounds easy. Yeah, it shouldn't be a problem.
I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
You don't tell she's in.
Yeah, how am I supposed to... Find and destroy Lenny Avery's for sale signs located in the northern area of the city. By the way, buddy, here is a website that does real estate. Alright, you might find it useful. Alright, morning services. What the fuck? How am I supposed to do that? Alright. So now, We have to, alright. And then, get YouTube on. Let's see. GTA 5 extra commission. Here we go. Yeah, what? His name is Josh. Was that it? Nope, that's not it. That's your commissions. Now, where's the first one at? Learning Avery, realty.com. Yep. Hold on. I forgot to check the website. Alright, click on the map. Our properties. Alright. I think first one is Playa Vista. Good directions. Good. Alright. Yeah, it doesn't matter which one. Yeah, so it does help. So there's 15 signs, well, for sale signs, in the northern part of the map. All right, well, shouldn't be a problem. All right, I'll whack it with a golf club. I'll just use a gun. Next one is Cougar Avenue. Get directions. Oh, it's not that far from here. Prosperity Street. I like that street name. Prosperity Street. Alright, now it's gotta be here. Alright. I think we use a pump shotgun for this part. That's two. That's two done. Here comes the third one, which is Sam Austin Avenue. Good directions. This is my sign taking out truck. I don't care if it's beat up. If it's beat up or not. Still don't get this shit down here. Alright, mortgage services. Let's see, where is it? Media entertainment. I'm going order. Well, I don't care if I'm going order. Alright. The fourth one is a half a mile away from here. Nice church out there. Oh, what the? Oh, she's going to call the car. The front. Look at this. Psycho shrink dead. Wait. Michael Mark DeSantos. Yep. I'll go back, I'll go to his text again. Walking away, dude. It's Jones Drive. Half a mile away from here. Look at all these houses right here. It's kind of great. I wish I lived here. Alright, that is the next one. Alright, gotta take it with a machine gun. That's six signs. Milton Drive. This next place, they got these signs. That's eight signs. Hit me up on Broadway. Fuck you, bitch. Oh boy, the internet doesn't sound too good. They're ditched at some place. That's nice signs. Sorry guys, I keep hitting the button. Where's the sign at? Fuck, man, I gotta find the sign so I can take it out of there. I can't find the sign, dude. No, I can't find the sign nowhere. Where is the sign that help me get? Look at that, we got a pool over here. If I can find it. Wish I can. Sign right here. Hold on, just give me a sec, please. Yeah, sure. Just give me a second here. Just give me a sec. I can find the sign. I think it's up back. Is that back or something? Come on, I can find the sign. I think we gotta get this one. Wait a sec. Was it right there? Nope, it's not there. Give me a sec, dudes. Might get another car in fast. I sent them some mall away.
Wonderful.
Fuck you, bitches! Huh? Boom! Fucked up, man!
Oh, I gotta get my eyes checked.
Oh, it's a working engine now. I think you destroy that sign, I think. Did I destroy that? I think so. What do y'all think? I don't want to buy more hills, huh? Good directions. This is an easy mission, but it gets harder. Yeah, I think I destroyed that sign there. Wait a minute. Yeah, I think I destroyed it. That's the Shredding's house. That's a lot of signs. What's the 12th one? fire, dudes. Marlon Drive. What the? Not it. It's a mile away from here.
Wonderful.
Whatever you say, dude. Set.
Retard.
In a second here, dude. I gotta find it. That's not it. I go to Hampstead Drive.
What's that?
Is this side in here? There's Beaker right there. Yeah, I did that already. I did that one. One sec. Same Austin Drive. What's next? Revenue did that one. Yeah, that's the Piano. I think I did that one too. Where's Jones Drive? Yeah, I did that one too. Yeah, I did that one too, it's Jones Drive. Milton Drive. I don't know how much time they took down, but let's get this focus here. Yeah, just try that one too. Teach you. Maybe on Parkway. Haven't checked there yet. Thank you. That's 13 signs. Now we gotta find the other two. Where's my steps? Let's see, I did that one. What's next? Line drive. Is that it? Nope, that's not it. This is so stupid. Drive. This side here. That's 14 signs. Hello. Look, I'm looking for the last one. That's fine, good. Alright. Yeah, I think it's the last one, I think. Step on the damn gas. I think it's something must be one, I think. That's not it. Well, the last one. That is taking forever, too. There's the last one. There you go. 50% try. That wasn't too bad. Right, con.
Josh Bernstein Realty. I'm out making dreams come true right now. Leave a message and you could be next.
I'll steal one more Sanders. I'll steal one more Sanders and Freaks mission and that'll be it. I think we're to the minimum one.
Can I get a cab ASAP?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Good work.
I'm seeing a few.
Stop your fucking car!
I'll do that one.
Where can I take you?
Polito Bay.
No, Josh mission. What? Who cares?
Patriot.
Hey. I thought they deported you. Why do you care?
Well, I don't. Except.
Yeah.
Last I heard, your Civil Border Patrol friends were bullying some people east of here at the Sancudo farm. Go left on Ocean Highway, and you'll see them.
Thanks. Okay. I gotta skip cutscenes. Sorry, guys, but...
fucking Civil Border Patrol!
So, in this mission, you gotta kill Joe and Joseph. It should be easy enough, because I'm finding some heavy heat. Some serious heat right here. Alright. My gun car.
Removed from the jeep.
Stay out of this, you dumb Canadian!
Oh, you just made this real easy for me! Civil Border Patrol disbanded.
There you go, dudes. Men, men, blues. What goes around, no migration. Thanks for watching, subscribe more GTA 5. Like. Comment and the notifications, keep it awesome. Follow me on Twitter at AndyYangsman. Thanks for watching. See you next time on Post Orphan. Peace out, my dudes. Also follow Google Plus too. Then it's a bartender's next time. Peace out, dude.